Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Dragon's Dogma. Hello, Floofy. Hello, Sinvertes. So, last time we got all the Wakestones we needed, and then some. And I decided, you know what? We have unfinished business here in the Bitter Black Isle. And now that I have the appropriate class, aka Ranger, with Garrus holding like over 100 or 150 blast arrows, we're gonna blow up the guy that's lurking at the depths of the guy that kicked our ass the last time. We're gonna get some payback. Yep, revenge. Let's see here, what do we have here? Okay. Let's just, I have no idea what these are. Blow them up? Well, yeah, I've got blast arrows. Explosion! Like I'm missing some. Wait, is it? Oh, it's doing like a cutscene sort of thing. Well, once we get all of them, I'll actually take time to read them. Wow, holy shit. If I recall, there's a shortcut. Hail Hydrate. Thank you, Gun Mage, for the contribution. I guess I already got that one.
Knowing a rift stone is close at hand, welcome relief to home.
All right. See here. I have not experienced a power outage yet today. Hopefully, I don't. Because that would not be good. Hello, Geo. Yeah, for those that don't know, the, KC area is at negative 10 wind chill right now, negative 10 Fahrenheit, and snow. So there might be. A chance of a power outage. I think I need to go here, right? I'm just running past everything. Negative 20 degrees. Holy shit. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, it's frickin' cold around here. Now, where the hell is the sorcerer? Ow, 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 ow! Damn it, stop it! Kill it! There you are.
Magic heal serves against goblin shots.
Bye bye. Drinking hot cocoa. I had some of that. I had hot cocoa this morning. Whoa, hello. Come on, 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 come on. Thank you. No, god damn it! Fucking hell. I don't want to use my blast arrows on this guy.
Is that all you have for me? I'll try its eye with the top. He's more vicious than the side troops outside.
Let's put some damage over time. Fuck you and your rocks.
I'm on my way.
I could use that holy. Fine, if you're not gonna give me the holy, I'll just go kill it. Hello. God, this guy has a ton of health. Oh! Hello. Kill it! Alright, only two more health bars left. Provoking it and start attacking. Well, no shit, he's on his last health bar. We got a goblin sorcerer somewhere. There you are, you little bastard.
Did you say something, Arisa?
No. Okay, so don't know if I'm going the right way.
Let's have a look. I'll have a look around.
On my way.
Very well.
I'm not taking any chances. Down. Let's see. Don't tell me we didn't have to do any of this, did we? Oh, hello. We didn't have to come down here, did we? Shit. I hate the bitter black. I always get so lost. Open the damn chest! Fuck's sake. Alright. Oh, can't save, because we're in combat, aren't we? Okay, let's go in through here.
I hear succubi about.
When jumping down a ledge, judge well the distance.
Always kill the sorceress first. Oh god. This way.
Mind you aren't cursed.
I wonder what's inside. Very well.
Open the damn chest. Open the fucking chest. the hell is that? I have no idea what the hell is going on. Where the hell am I? You know what? Screw it. We're gonna take a lift stone. Try and get back up to the top. Because, holy shit, I have no idea where I'm going. Actually, we did get some things. Scroll flow. Curse Bite, Pattern Gameson, Divine Embrace. I know, but it makes me feel better.
Only a stronger will. If there is aught I can do, say.
All right, so. That Alright, and here it is. Well, I thought we had more of that milk stuff. Eh, well.
If there is only a stronger will, pray.
All right, so, let's look at the map. Okay, so maybe it's this one. Corridor of the Hallowed. Emptiness. Let's try this one.
This pole feels most at ease near a ripstone.
I'm sure you do. Hey, speak of the devil, ripstone. Okay, we'll heal the pawns. Oh, hello.
Clawing your offer and you. Now will you have a look?
Can't verify that. Sure, why not? Let's get that up to level 2. I get up to level 3. So what would it take to fully verify? Okay, that can't do that. I need dragon horns to get to the level that. Banshee larynx. I don't have those. Apparently. And corpse nettles. I only have one of those. Dragon, need banshee larynxes, moon shimmer pelts, which I don't have any, and I have 2 of those fingernails, and don't have any banshee locks. Okay, so I got. Can I buy shit from you? Yes, I can. Okay. There we go. That's what I want. There we go. Okay, and the map. Okay. Okay, I think this is the way. Oh god, what the hell? Kill the tail. Fuck it, just run. Here we go. I don't want to be here. All right, so just run!
I have you now.
Alright, I already fought you before.
The first strike shall be mine.
No, you idiots! God damn it. Well, we lost her because she was an idiot. Oh, hey, we can call forth another pawn because luckily I didn't have any blast arrows on her. Okay, so pawns by level. Fighter. Let's do warriors. Okay. What are your skills? Good battle rating. All right, fine. You're hired. Don't fuck up. I think we're close. You don't have blast arrows. Fuck.
Wouldn't it be? No, no die.
Right. I'll rest so I can heal. Where? I'll come back later for it. All right. Ah, for fuck's sake! I just watched that happen.
This looks interesting.
All right, are we done now? Can we keep moving? Oh, it's those fuckers.
Serves
Speaking of beacon.
They're left exposed after a grand strike.
Wait for an opening.
They attack in quick succession.
There's no way we could have lost to that.
What's this? Shall we let this go? We'll not fear for ambush if we dispel the dark in this. It is possible to fall prey to an enemy without ever noticing. Stay vigilant.
All right. Gotta go through the river system. Too bad these things don't stay lit. Well, run. So, does Death take damage from those beacons? Because I heard it hitting him.
Access to the rift is vital in the bowels of such a place.
Alright, let's go ahead and heal the pawns. Need to go that way. Okay.
Over there, living armor.
Yep, I see it. Okay.
Is an unexpected sight.
Steel nut salve. I have no idea what that is, but whatever.
They're armed, Master. They attacked in quick succession.
It's a troubling foe.
Ow! Fuck, just run! God damn it! My command, stop killing me.
No, I hold the advantage. It was clumsy.
No shit. Now, how do I get past this? There we go. This is why daggers are the best. You can double jump and get to places and avoid things. When the team is shit, thanks for nothing, you useless animal. This is pretty much. What the fuck? Yay, now he's this reptile. Alright, let's heal the pawns. And thank you for contributing to the Scarface Challenge. For those that are wondering, the Scarface Challenge is at 58%. All right.
I'll heal your wounds.
All right. Now, Ceresa, give me the blast arrows. And then save. Can we save? Yes. I guess. I think we're gonna need it. Hey, remember me? Oh, this is gonna be bad. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Die, 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 die. Drink that.
I was his pawn, and his beloved besides.
Yep.
Please, you must free him.
Free him? I'm trying to kill him. Ow! Fucking stun lock. Garrus, first. So he's giving me the last of those blast arrows. Ow, shit! You fucker! Sarissa, buff me! stamina. Come on! Ow!
Let your iron will be as a hammer to shatter the bonds of hate that keep it here. And if freedom is beyond his reach, pray offer him at least a peaceful end.
Who thought this would be fun?
Please, sir, I beg you to help him.
I'll grab it. Take the chance to attack.
Ledger will prove the stronger and crush the bonds of enmity that hold him.
God fucking damn it!
Too long. Pray, bring his suffering to a merciful end.
Damn it! Thrace, you've got the blast arrows. Give me 10.
Are you all right, Master?
Jesus, fuck, shit! God fucking damn it, I hate this guy.
Huh?
God fucking damn it! Jesus fucking shit! Oh, son of a bitch! Nothing to fully heal people. He won't stop casting spells! Fucking hate this fight. And of course she's dead! I seriously don't see how people find these sort of things fun!
He's exposed after it attacks.
Good fucking god!
Steel-hearted kinsman, you have my thanks. To destroy is simpler than to create, and harder still is to see aught to fruition, to end it rightly.
Yeah, I know, Floofy, and I'm not looking forward to phase two, and if I can skip phase two, I'm doing it.
And I, at last, can step.
Cause fuck this. This is the worst. I never want to do it again. Fucking hate it. And this is a control scheme that I'm familiar with. Thank you.
fancy myself a strong man. Strong enough to protect someone. Strong enough to love someone. I long to prove it. To myself as much as any other. Longed to show that I could give aught back and not simply take. And yet, in that moment, I chose to cast it all away. Though I cursed the world, what was writ true in my soul was an apology to you and our master who fostered a soul within you.
You have not left to prove, my sweet, for I have known your love and know it still.
Uh-huh.
I wish nothing more than to share in your world, be it within the endless chain or beyond. Let us find our place together.
Wait, so who's gonna purify? Oh, wait, you're still alive. All right, credits are for Bear Black Isle DLC. He's done. Yes, there's a phase two if you go back, but you know what? I really don't want to.
I feel as if freshly awakened from some long dream. Yet I heard clear each word exchanged between you and the one who possessed me. I remember them still.
That's great.
She too was named Aura. Perhaps it was that chance bond that led her spirit to me. She called to you, to one whose strength of will outmatched the master of this place. Arisen or no, my own will seems a guttering candle to your son. I shall remain here a while, I think, to contemplate the meaning of our meeting here.
That's great. Purify my stuff.
I must believe my claim. Pray, permit me to help.
Scroll of Opportunism, Virtuosa Ring, Master Ring, Dragon's Ire. Whoo! Trader's Armor. Okay. That is a short bow. Interesting. And this is. Actually, I can give that to Garrus. Okay, we're going back to Magic Archer. Ring. Magic Bowman's Ring. Definitely want that one. What's this one do? Okay.
If there is aught I can do, say.
Set the skills. We don't need that one. Instead, we want Sunflare. Don't need Trajector anymore. Yep.
If there is aught I can do, say it. Pray permit me to help you now as before.
Alright. So, we're basically done with the Bitter Black Isle. We can go again, and basically it's essentially New Game Plus. Everything's harder, and I think the recommended level is going to be like 100 or above. We're not that. But the main story for Bitter Black is done, from what I understand. The only other main thing to do, well, yeah, all new enemies. It's New Game Plus, Floof. I thought that's what it meant. But anyway, it's really only one main story quest left. And that is the end game. And so I think we're going to do that next week, so we can finally finish Dragon's Dogma and begin a new series. Because I think this would be like part... What part is it by now? Let me just double check that. Because this has been going on for a while. And there's other games that I want to get to in the queue, so I think we're going to go ahead and... Yeah, this will be part 16, this current stream. So that's a lot. So I think... that's a quick and easy thing we can do to finish out the... We do this. Light of the catacombs and slay the living armor. Back to Grand Sorin. Deposit some equipment here. Okay. Don't need that. Don't need that. Scarus has like a shit ton of them. Let's go ahead and put materials in there. Don't need the list stones anymore. Don't need blast arrows.
today.
And I do want to withdraw a staff. Magic. We'll do that. Okay, silver rapier. Can't use it. Can't do that. Wish there was a way you could sort by type. One. Just in case we ran into something that is pure magic, can use a staff. Enhance. All right, and catacomb. That's a lie, Cereza. You've seen a lot worse. Okay. Now, how many hellhounds are going to jump us on the way over? What's in here? Battle Greaves. Give those to Geras. There's the catacombs entrance.
I wonder what's inside.
All right. All right, now where do we need to go? Die. Stupid bats. Alright. Darkest magic, I mean, possibly.
I'll begin with the strongest.
Did it.
What's that?
May this light be your end.
Okay, that didn't go anywhere. And can't go that way. Strasa had the healing spell up, ready to go, because it's like, oh no, she's jumping. Okay. So it must be somewhere in here. Let's just rule this direction out. Leads up to the top. I hear something. It's got a red butt, like a baboon. Although that wasn't the living armor. They're called zombies, Garrus. Okay. So we need to keep going this way. You didn't do shit, Garrus. I was the one that did all the fighting. Alright. Found him! Holy shit, there's two of them! Okay, so... let's get that on so I can take my torch off. Okay. Let's get rid of these skeletons first. Oh my god. Drink this. Sarah, you're being a nuisance. Okay. There we go.
Fire strike at its back. Fire strike from their rear.
Let's circle around the back.
Yeah, try not to get by their fucking swords, people. Sarah, if you go down, I'm not bringing you back up again. Alright, you're dead. Oh, wow. It's convenient for you that Garrus died right next to you.
Ugh.
God damn it, Garrus! Yeah, I know, you're dying. Jesus fuck! Ah, son of a bitch! Just wait until you lose your... Just wait until you lose your magic DR. Ah, fucking Jesus! Son of a bitch! Fucking hate this. Why did I agree to do this?
Please help me.
Ah, motherfucking son of a bitch! Hope at least you guys are having fun, cause I sure as hell ain't. And I'm out of healings. How long will it take for them to lose their fucking magic resistance? Yeah, I got like a whole shit ton of them. Finally, one's dead. Fuck you, you stupid armors. All right. I'm going to go ahead and call it a game because I'm about ready to throw my controller. So yeah, this will be the end of the stream for today. Thank you for the contribution, Scry. So far, we are at 59%. That's good. Tomorrow, we will be streaming Ghost of Tsushima. We're going to finish up liberating the Izuharu province, and then we'll start the legend of the Gohatsu, or no, not the Gohatsu, but the Gosaku armor. Wednesday, Raz and Floof fight the warrior in Borderlands 2. Thursday, an old veteran ace pilot comes out of retirement to school the noobs in Ace Combat 7 Scarface Run. Friday, we start showcasing the Russian aircraft in the Ace 7 Showcase. Saturday, we head to Omega to recruit the veteran, the professor, and the archangel in Mass Effect 2. And next week in Dragon's Dogma, we finish the game. We start the end game so we can start a new series. So thank you for watching. I apologize for the raging, but well, it happens. Hopefully you're beginning to see why I don't like Dark Souls-like games and why I will never play Dark Souls, especially on stream. But anyway, is there anyone we can raid? My ears are not bleeding as much today. Well, basically, you probably shouldn't be watching my streams on headphones. Because I can't guarantee when I'll be raging, when I won't be. But there is no one to raid, so I will just bid you all adieu. Have a great night, everybody.